What's up, guys? Stitch here, and we are back with some more Mutant Year Zero. Let's continue destroying more robots. Don't know why they're here, but...
Yes! Up today, dickwife!
Come on!
Damage. And bye-bye Mimir 7Z200.
Over here.
What were they guarding? Are they guarding this right here? Looks like they are. Up there. Smoke grenade. One more robot. There it goes. Robots are never not an issue anymore.
Come on.
I'm the hero, you're the zero.
Oh man, it gets destroyed. Hey guys. Common scrap. Why am I sneaking in here? What was the point of this house then? Killed all those enemies who were guarding this house. What for? Something up top? Nothing up top either. Strange.
Ow!
So many of the big mom, big guys. Hey, more common scrap. That's where the crossroad and the base is. enemy over there. Weapon parts.
Say my name, Chiswipe. It's Pharaoh. What do you think about that?
Bye bye. Hunter in there. We got the pyro there still. Looks like we don't got just a hunter in there. We got one of the brain dudes in there too. Got a hunter out here by himself, which we're gonna gladly have him go meet his buddies that are already in the grave for him. Noticed. Oh, I think I know why. Because of the tombstone he's in front of.
Sleep it off.
Get over here. Can't for the life of me figure out what these rocks are for.
Graves, that's what they're for.
Come on.
Okay, I see. So that's not an actual new area, it's an underground area. That's what we're going. Underground area. Ooh. There's a big robot over here too. Big robot. More scrap. Yeah, just give me all the scrap. Ooh. Got a tank over here by himself. A tank and a hunter. None of them are in the same circle. Okay. Rid of the hunter first. Now, are you? Oh, you have somebody coming over. You have someone coming over to say hi. Alright, so we're saving.
I am the beautiful weapon. That's right.
Take 27. Oh. left is you.
Hang down.
Sleep it off.
Yeah.
Regroup now.
Yeah. More scrap. Okay. We got a butcher over here and a hunter. Hunter gets a little far away from the butcher, we'll probably take the butcher out. Like that.
Come get some! Back off!
Just like that.
Get over here!
Hunter is now by himself.
Give up now and I'll go easy on ya. Gotcha. Not today, dickwipe.
Bye bye.
Yeah.
And this is where, yeah, this is where we, okay, yep, and that's where the pyro was. Okay, cool. We're now full circle. And now we're gonna go. We still have to kill him up top. Save. Wait until you go a little further away. Climb up.
Blessed be the ancients who anoint my tongue with their message, who teach my followers to fight, who put into my hands a weapon of sacred vengeance. Before
you don't know who you're messing with. That's from me.
Oh, I'm surprised that actually hit.
Enough.
For the ancients went into the heavens. They left us a weapon of outrageous power. Below us,
it's a fucking
the
toque.
Smart Stalker's mind has weakened, revealing where the sacred numbers are kept. The numbers will awaken the weapon.
And it's a freaking nuke!
Zone. Rejoice! We know the location of the sacred numbers. Priestess Plutonia rushes there now to retrieve them. Send her your prayers, children. May the ancients guide her.
Guys have a friggin' nuke. Kill the hunter up top. And let's kill this pyro here.
Give up now and I'll go easy on ya.
Yes!
Love doing crits every single time. Jesus Christ, all three of them crit?
Move out.
How about an overkill? So all that's left is him and that hunter. And the big robot in the back. Let's go to get the big robot in the back. Thank you. gonna be a fun one.
I am the beautiful weapon. That's right.
Might as well just make sure it's 100%. Oh shit. Everyone has 100% crit now.
Say my name, she's wipe. It's Barrow. Too easy.
Yep. Okay. Another crit. And a crit. Oh, that actually hurt everybody. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. One took like 2 or 3 damage.
Here lies Haraldur Thormundsson. Quite a mouthful, isn't it?
With that, everyone's dead except for the two. What was the purpose of this? There is no purpose of this. This was zero, there was zero purpose coming up here. I can get 100%, but him I can't.
Ask your hurt.
Both noticed me already, so. Someone's possessed, seriously?
Ah, ah, ah!
Okay. Apparently, right above it, we can't.
I'm the hero, you're the zero.
Yep, and he has an ability to stop. My downfall is if I attack Soma, she's gonna give him another free shot. Do this. Smoke grenade. Grenade will not work. I could do this. What I'll do for right now is this.
Get me the tail!
No matter what, I have 25% chance of hitting him. This. Rid of Cardinal Harrison. Suck Hunter coming up. Run into the smoke. I'll do this. I'll go right here. And overwatch. So when he comes up the ladder,
got you.
When he becomes visible, he dies.
move at.
The stupid doctor isn't gonna have anything. Of course he isn't. Parts. They're all freaking missiles. Oh. They're not nukes, they're missiles. Surprises. What do we get? Increases grenade damage by 2. Ooh. The grenades will do 10 damage? That's actually really good. What are the helmets I got right now? This one is 20 for when hidden. Immune to crits. 20% crit chance from high ground. Might just give her that. Give her a hand grenade. Give you a hand grenade. Actually, no, I'll give you all that in a Molotov. I'll give her. I'll have her only have the hand grenades because they do 10 damage. Ooh, and her Molotov cocktails now do 3. Well, I might just give her. Yeah, I'll just give her that. Well, these guys will just stick with the these 3 normally. She'll just do those. Cool. Alright, guys. So we're gonna call this chapter. Chapter but this episode here, and we'll be back up next time with another episode. Stay tuned.